billions of dollars spent to build research facilities to study physical world. Our education is in crisis. We need to reform the way we're reforming our education. And for that, we need to raise the bar for a science of education. I know how to do this because I've spent years in the field as a teacher, researcher, administrator. No one below 30 could ever have such experience.
Biologically, I'm above 30, but since I came here in 2002 with no money, no network, no language, technically I'm just 14.